Stanley Williams, leader of the Crips gang, led a double life. By day, he was an anti-gang counselor, seemingly a positive influence. At night, he orchestrated violent crimes for the Crips, exploiting vulnerable youths. Ultimately, he received the death penalty and was executed in December 2005 at 51.